Who will help an old beggar?
I can see you are a kind soul, gentle lady.
Sure. Go down to the chapel and you can't miss him. He'll be the one outside, ranting at passers-by. It's unbelievable. Right in the center of the city. Nobody saw anything. Makes you wonder about the competence of the guard, if you ask me.
He's a fairy tale. The Imperial Watch pretends there is a thief king named the Grey Fox, who controls all the thieves in Cyrodiil. Of course, it's all just made up to give them an excuse to keep us down. Thank you, kind lady.
All right. I like that.
How am I?
That's... I doubt it.
He's a fairy tale. The Imperial Watch pretends there is a thief king named the Grey Fox, who controls all the thieves in Cyrodiil. Of course, it's all just made up to give them an excuse to keep us down. Blessings of anew upon you.
Hello there. Hello, associate. To earn a recommendation from me, you need simply prove you are able-bodied and prepared to learn something in the process. Unlike some frivolous tasks you may be given at other guild halls, this is a serious matter and has consequences. Are you prepared? Then allow me to explain the task. The Council of Mages has entrusted me with resolving a situation along the Gold Road. Several traveling merchants have been found dead along the Gold Road recently, with even more missing. The Council has asked that I put a stop to it. You are going to help me do so. We believe the killings are the actions of a rogue mage. Battle mages have been sent to the Brina Cross Inn, the only common link between the victims. You are to travel north to the Brina Cross Inn and speak with Ariel Gerard. She will give you further instructions. Some mages do not abide by the principles of the guild and operate outside its boundaries. Many hold little value for the lives of others. The frost burns found on the victims in this case indicate a mage was responsible for their deaths, likely nothing more than simple robbery. These scrolls should provide sufficient resistance to frost magic when and if you do encounter this rogue mage. Use them wisely. The inn lies north of Anvil. Speak with Ariel Jurard when you arrive. She will give you further instructions. Do not let your guard down. We do not know whether the inn staff is involved somehow. Let's get to training. You too. Greetings to you.
Good to see you.
Please the Nine with good works, and visit Way Shrines of Stendarr for blessings of endurance.
I see. Everyone's saying there's trouble in Kvatch. The whole town destroyed. Only a few survivors.
I've heard others say the same.
Heard any news from the other provinces?
Nothing I'd like to talk about.
So long.
You too.
How are you today?
Hello there. Hello, stranger. What can I do for you? Kariel has sent you, as you know. Go and speak with Kristoff. Rent a room for the night. Once you have your room, I will meet you there. If anyone asks, you are a traveling merchant. Nothing more. Do not say otherwise to anyone.
No, friend. I'm afraid I don't know the way to Shadenhall. But good luck in your travels. Please excuse me.
How are you? Welcome to the Brina Cross Inn. Can I interest you in something to eat, or perhaps a bed for the night? You've got a lot to learn. Let me guess. Traveling on business? You don't look like you're out for a stroll. Let me guess. Traveling on business? You don't look like you're out for a stroll. Ah, yes, thought so. We get many of them traveling through here. Well, we used to. Haven't seen as many lately. What with the, the murders. I don't like to talk about it much, as it's bad for business. At any rate, would you care for a bed for the night? Right then. The bed is just upstairs at the back of the inn. Sleep well.
Pardon me, did I hear you say that you're a traveling merchant? Don't you worry, what with the recent killings and all? I'd be ever so scared if it were me. I haven't left the inn in days, just in case. Well, you take care of yourself. I'd hate to hear about another senseless death. Good luck to you.
Greetings, High Elf.
What is it now?
You can't be too careful out in the wilderness. Almost any creature you find is liable to give you a disease.
Oh.
Have you heard any word about the other provinces?
Oh. Hello.
Nothing I'd like to talk about.
I've heard others say the same.
Safe travels.
Bye. All right, it should be safe to speak here. Once you've rested here, you need to continue along the Gold Road, heading east towards Kvatch. I shall be following out of sight, along with a fellow battle mage. Make no attempts to speak to us. Trust that we will protect you. Should you be confronted by this cowardly mage, do not hesitate to protect yourself by whatever means possible. Once the mage has revealed himself, we will step in and settle a matter quickly. Now get yourself some sleep. You'll need to be well rested.
Yes?
I'm afraid your journey ends here, traveler. I'll be taking whatever you're carrying. After you're dead, of course. I do hope it's more than the last few had. They were most disappointing.
I don't think so.
You hear about Go? Greetings.
What's your story?
So, what of the rogue mage? Has he been found? A she, you say? And she's dead? Well, Ariel and Roliand did what needed to be done. No more innocent deaths, at least for now. You have done well enough for yourself. I'll pass along my recommendation to Raminus. Though I must say, I doubt it will do you much good in the end. You'd be surprised how easily they forget about the little people. Let's get to training. Bye.
Hello.
Hi there.
What is it?
We're looking for recruits. Interested? If you're interested, see Velena Danton in Coral, or Azan in Anvil, or Burz Grokash in Shadenhall. Good day.
Hello there. What? Who are you? Ah, who cares? I'm Druya. You want something? Or are you just practicing your Cyrodiilic? Ah, no, that's Adriana's job, not mine. If you ask about it, don't be surprised if she's annoyed. She doesn't like being interrupted. There's much I can show you. Take care.
Hello.
Hello, associate. I trust you have a good reason for interrupting me. I'm afraid I haven't given it much thought. I'm rather busy, you understand. My research occupies nearly all of my time. Now that I think about it, I do have a small problem concerning Erthor. He's one of the guild mages here. Think you can do something about it? Excellent. I just don't have the time to search for him again, but I do need to consult him about some notes he borrowed. You might want to ask around and see if anyone can be of some help. Let me know when he's back, and you'll have your recommendation. He's an interesting fellow. Selinus Vicinus can tell you more about him if you wish to know. Selinus should be around here somewhere. Talk to him if you'd like to know more about Erthor. Have Erthor see me when he gets back, associate.
Yes, honored guest.
What is it, associate? I hear you got quite a task from Adriana. A nice enough guy, I suppose, but there was that awful scamp incident last year. That's when Adriana told him he needed to practice somewhere else. Somewhere else. Meaning somewhere far away. So he settled down in Bleak Flats Cave, did all his work there, and came back to town twice a week to check in. Hasn't been around lately, though. Oh, dear. I just can't seem to remember where that is. What a shame. I'm here to help if you need me.
Well met, guildmate. They're all gone? I can leave the cave? Oh, thank you. I'm ever so grateful. You're heading back to Skindrad, aren't you? Could I maybe come with you? It'd be safer, I think. So, what do you say? Oh, thank you. You're just too kind. I'll be right behind you. I can't wait to be back in Skindrad. Safe and sound. I hope we'll get to Skindrad soon. I've had enough of the wilderness for now. I'll be right behind you. I can't... can't wait to be back in Skindrad, safe and sound.
You're here about that recommendation, I presume.
I'll need to speak with Urthor before I write it. Have Urthor see me when he gets back, Associate.
Hello there.
What's new with you?
I heard there were some goblins around here recently. Awful creatures.
I can't stand the sight of those creatures.
So long.
Take care. Hello, Associate. Well met. He's an interesting fellow. Selinus Vicinus can tell you more about him if you wish to know. Selinus should be around here somewhere. I've spoken with Urthor, who seems to be all right. Good work. I'll see to it that your recommendation is sent in as soon as I have a free moment. As I've said, I'm rather busy. I'll get to it eventually, though, I assure you. You too.